Greetings, greetings, my people. Greetings. Wonderful, wonderful. Feel your vibe. Hope you can feel mine. It's great to be here. Great to be introducing another 3-minute money class. This is the fourth 3-minute money class. And in this class, what I want to introduce is the concept that here we are. What are we doing? We work. We work for money. We work for money. We make money. We pay bills. We work for money. We pay bills. Think about this. We went to school for 12 years, at least. Most of us went to school for 12 years. Some of us then went on to college. And what is the result of all that education? What are we doing? We are working for money. So what does that mean? That means if we do a little analysis and look at the evidence, we were convinced in 12 years of school and whatever else education we have, they convinced us to work for money. They convinced us that it's normal to work for money. They convinced us that it's rewarding to work for money. They convinced us that it's right to work for money, and that's what we should be doing. But now I want you to think about that, because that's not what wealthy people do. That's not what financially literate people do. They don't work for money, but they arrange this tool called money so that that money works for them. Therefore, they have time to love and care for their children. They have time to study. They have time to learn. They have time to create. They have time to travel. They have time to have a life, because they don't have to simply work for money. So this takes a shift in mindset about money, our understanding of money, so we can move ourselves out of this situation of working, paying bills, and still winding up with no progress. Okay? So that's the concept I want to introduce today. In the later videos, we'll be talking about that concept of investing and starting businesses. That's the proper utilization of money. They didn't teach us that. Money should be invested and money should be used to start businesses. Stephen Hutchinson from The Money Class. Please leave a comment and subscribe and be powerful.